Hey everybody, this is Sonic Bomber, and Freedom again gave me a nice game for free. Let's check it out, The Doors, The Underworld.
Let's play. Whoa.
It's Thomas Foster. The maniacs I pursue fall like dominoes. One okay. After the other. I solve these cases by entering their minds. Actually, letting them into mine. I stalk them through dark hallways. Forests of bloody stakes.
Oh shit.
Inhuman torture chambers. Museums Whoa. Of still and eternal suffering. Am I leaving this hell, or am I walking right into it?
Sir, I think you're walking into it. Okay. Okay, these are all the creators of the game. Very nice. Doorways, the underworld. Whoa.
Katharina Stein, Frankfurt.
Katharina Stein, huh? Only you will know. So she's the doctor. The bad doctor. Who does experiments. On her free time. So we need a key. And we got it. Isn't that a note? Well, too bad. There we go. Yeah, you locked me out. Very fun. Inhuman torso, huh? Whoa, what the hell?
Jesus Christ, what is going on here?
Only you will know. Damn it.
What is this place?
Damn it, damn it, damn it. The same thing, I guess. Quiet. What is this sound? we need the final key. Experiment 1305. That's our ticket, guys. Son of a bitch. And that's our key. That's our key and our way home. Is everything alright, sir? Okay, put all the keys. Now what? Oh no. I guess I need to stay away. You cannot confront him. I needed to jump.
Wheeler, that was the last thing that hunk of flesh and blood said before crawling into my consciousness and appearing inside my mind, over and over again, trying to tear me up. That was, after all, his only way of dealing with the torture.